Here we are at the McGee Tennis Center. We're here today for the Deja Vu fundraiser for Toys for Tots, December 16th, 2011. Come on out. I'll give you a little view of this place here. It's a big tennis facility. Look at all the cars for a Sunday. Wow. They love tennis here. Huh, look at that. All right, we're gonna head inside. Yeah, Christmas is the time for giving. And McGee's is a good giver. All right, we're inside, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, it's very festive. People all over, either waiting to play tennis, already played, or just congregating, enjoying each other's company. Yes, sir. Getting ready to head outside to see the owner of Deja Vu. There's Larry, the coach. Get a wave, Larry. Going to see Jonathan Hart, the owner of Deja Vu. Here we go. There he is. Hey, John.
Hey, Steve.
How you doing?
Hi, my name is Jonathan Hart. I'm here at the McGee Tennis Center with the Renaissance Tennis Group for the Toys for Tots holiday celebration event. But this Friday, December the 16th, around 9 o'clock, Deja Vu and the Renaissance Tennis Group will be giving an end of the year slash Christmas party. Music by John Bill Collective, featuring the blues man Mudbone Turner, the sultry sounds of Tanya Sugarlip Shields, the great music of Seven, the beautiful voice of Celeste Brown, Palmer Williams from the Tyler Perry Show, and the band lead singer, Tony Towers. This event will be to celebrate our Alta City champions, our state champions, our sectional champions, our ATA national champions, and Mobile champions. From the hearts of Deja Vu and the Renaissance Tennis Group, we want to wish you a happy holidays. Be there.